Okay, the first thing that you need to do when you're making paste paper, which makes the beautiful paper to cover our books, is you need to make the paste. It's very simple flour and water paste. You really can't go wrong. If it's too runny or too thick, it's not the end of the world. We're just going to be making some paste. So in my pan, I've got half a cup of white flour, plain old white flour. I have used whole wheat before and it works okay. But I kind of like white flour better. And then I'm going to add 1.5 cups of cold water. So I'm going to stir it in to the cold water. Now it's not on the heat right now. I'm going to stir it in and try to get all the lumps out because you want it to be kind of smooth. So that's 1.5 cups of water and half a cup of flour, okay? So, as you can see, it's kind of runny right now. It's kind of like a really thick cream or something right now. The goal is to have it as thick as kind of like gravy. So now it's on the heat, and I'm going to continue to stir it on the heat. It takes about 2 or 3 minutes. We're not going to do the whole thing here, but it takes about 2 or 3 minutes constantly stirring on the heat. If you stop stirring, it might burn, and then it's just really hard to wash it out of your pan. So just keep stirring, and then it's going to thicken up. Think about like if you were making gravy. You want it the consistency of gravy. And I'm going to take it off the heat and just show you a bowl of the finished product, what it looks like. As you can see, it's kind of gloopy. So what I did was after I stirred and cooked it for a few minutes, I put this bowl of it in the refrigerator and that helped it cool. Now this is perfect. This is perfect. It's thick, no lumps in it, and it's nice and cool because it's been in the fridge.